The bottom line here is that we're not going anywhere. I am not going anywhere. I wouldn't be running if I didn't absolutely believe that I am the best candidate to beat Donald Trump in 2024. We had a Democratic nominating process where the voters spoke clearly. I won 14 right. million of those votes, et cetera. So I not only believe that from the beginning, but I wanted to reassert it and demonstrate that it's true. And I'm going to be doing that all through this week and from here on.